And as we call to wrap on this edition of the News Bulletin, here are some images from Beirut Rafiq Hariri Airport, where Lebanon's caretaker Prime Minister Najib Mikati appears confused as he was waiting to welcome his Italian counterpart, Giorgia Meloni. We leave you with these visuals. Thank you so much for joining us on WION. World is One. For latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.